Me and Ben, about to ride this shit together.
You need a tan. Look at them legs, dude. You're bending into the wall.
We're gonna do a before and after shot.
Oh. Reunited and it feels so good.
Reunited and it feels so good. So much wood.
Yeah.
You got an onion?
Uh-huh.
One of the sources of diarrhea for some people, I guess, but really fucking good for you.
Yeah. He likes my presence so much that he's gonna start just tearing up.
Driving to the North Shore, and I'm just learning how to drive today.
Yeah. She's a little worried. She says not to hurt her baby. She's actually triple checking as she changed lanes. I got it on camera. So boosted.
We're about to enjoy some of Oahu's best pineapple.
I rarely thought about myself. Behind your veil, I found the body underneath. Inside your head, with things I never thought about. You know that I would love to see you next year. I hope that I'm still alive next year. What's my view? Well, how am I supposed to know? Write a review. Well, how objective can I be? What's my view? Well, how am I supposed to know? Write a review. Well, how objective can I be? I like to wait to see how things turn out. If you apply some pressure, I like to wait to see how things turn out. If you apply some pressure.
to stop at California Walk.
Worst Chinese food.
Which has terrible Chinese food. But the thing I had to point out was one item on the gamut of
vegetables.
A lot of items on this menu. But the thing that stood out to me was
his favorite dish.
My favorite dish.
Favorite dish at California Walk.
Yes, and you can't find this anywhere but California Walk.
Yeah. Hold on. Let me get the focus. Dude, you can't focus.
You can't find it anywhere else but here. And this is the.
There we go.
Homo style soybean cakes and veggie in simple sauce.
Yeah. Homo style.
Yeah. Homo style.
Only unique to California Walk.
Yeah.
Home of the homo styles.
Yeah. Just a little bit. Lifestyles of the rich and famous. Bought a big house and a whole lot of ranges. A fresh new couch and a whole lot of trainers. A closet full of clothes and some brand new dangers. And some Mexican floral arrangers. A great big TV that'll entertain us. Some colorful commissions from some high paid painters. Someone to take the rap so that I stay stainless. And
today is May 10th. Went to yoga, outdoor yoga for like an hour. Watch Memento. That was about it.
Yeah, I went to go acupuncture.
Oh yeah, that's right, you did.
And I took a fat nap.
Pretty fat.
What else did I do? Watch Memento, yoga, and freaking topping it off with a nice juicy steak.
After guacamole, man.
After some bomb ass guacamole.
Dude. This juice right here, POG. Oh, I know what it stands for. Oh, it stands for Passion Orange Guava. I thought that was the name of the company. Dude, I love me some POG. The morning. So, I'm making dinner. And I have a steak tonight. So, I'm damn freaking red as hell. Sunburned, and cut onions tonight. So, today we chose to go up to
Ka'au Crater.
Ka'au Crater
in Palolo Valley.
What he
said.
Oahu,
Hawaii.
This is hardly a trail, bro. Then it says no trespassing.
We are now at the head of the trail.
Indicated by the six mailboxes.
Six mailboxes and the private property no trespassing sign.
Holy shit. This shit is real, bro.
Oh my god, there's a rope already.
Wait. Alright, I think I need two hands for this. This camera's going away. So, we've been hiking this trail down the creek, and there was a parallel dirt path along next to it.
We're just making it a little more interesting.
Yeah.
Even though this is going to be a pretty interesting hike later on.
Yeah. Pretty drenched in sweat right now. We hadn't even made it to the crater yet. So, that, and I drenched my face in bug spray and sunblock. One, I've seen no bugs, and two, were under shade the whole time, and it all kind of just dripped into my eyes. Now I can't see.
And I'll spray more.
He's spraying more. Safety precautions, man. It's fucking Jurassic Park out here.
Yeah, you never know. Fucking Velociraptor might show up out of nowhere.
Peter!
forget what the doctor's name is.
This is the main area you want to cover.
It's like I might make it look bigger than it is if you got it.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, this one is swole.
Inject that.
Give us a lecture.
This is a tea plant, ancient Hawaiian plant. Earlier today, tea had kicked over a rock that was wrapped in one of these leaves.
It was a blessing.
Those people wrap the rocks in and place it on the ground as a
to
blessing,
constipation
as,
guy.
As a thanks for giving us a safe and good trip. But tea had kicked it over, so somebody somewhere is not allowed to hike ever again.
What's the medicinal use for these plants?
Medicinal use for these, it acts as a natural laxative.
I got my drink in my hand.
Hey, I don't need no rope.
These are gloves.
Look at this shit. Look at this view, bitches. Look at this fucking
Holy
view,
crap.
Bitches.
You can see all around Diamond Head. Look at these fucking view, bitches. Owl Crater, baby. Owl Crater. See, there's a little pool down there.
Oh, yeah. AKA Swamp.
I had to cut the tension in the air.
There's no tension, bro.
With my own tension in my ass.
There's no tension, bro.
Oh, shit. Oh, if you go to that side. On the other side of that big mound right there, Hanamo Bay.
Snaps.
We were attached by ropes, we probably both would have died because T was leading and he stepped here. Whole foot to hip
was gone.
Was gone below this plane of sight right here.
And you don't really know where that goes because it's just trees here on the side of this hill.
Yeah, I would have been like, I'll send somebody for you, T.
See ya. Private property, no trespassing sign. Been on the floor.
Tired. Need some fruits or vegetables or something to get some freaking vitamins back in.
That boy suffered. Mud hole. Was eaten by a mud monster.
Sucked in.
Yeah.
Got eaten up.
But I gained some nutrients from the rich, rich soil of Hawaii.
Yeah.
Through my feet. It was like a mud bath.
Dude, mosquitoes everywhere, dude.
There's mosquitoes all day.
Let's roll. Ain't nothing like a saltwater shower top off a 6.5 hour hike. That's right. Now we're about to eat cheeseburgers.
I keep my brim low, I keep my shades on, I pop my collar and I gotta roll low key. It's everybody watching, everybody watching. Two words I never knew, fail and lose. Balls in my word, I'm a simple dude. Loyal without doubt, I bail the crew. Vroom, life is a ride and I'm here to cruise. George Jefferson stroll, to the top I go. Constant though to blow. Big booty hoes like my champagne cold. Jewels the same temperature, chilling up. Why you watching from afar with your finger
up? Oh, look
up
at this. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at that.
Every word about they mouth is look at this. Look at that.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, look at that. Every time they see me out, it's look at this. Look at that.
Oh, look
but
at
you
that.
Suckers don't know me, but still judge me. Have no idea what it took to become me. The shine, the home, the jewel, the cash. Started off with the world to my back. Take a snap of that. It's about time y'all give it up. Round of applause for the G fresh out of war. Purple heart, blowing purple hard. Where I grew at, the boot camp. Soldiers going hard. Money prayers, biggest favor from God. Used to count my blessings, now I weigh it all. Greatness, my motivation.
facelift for radio stations. The rap game weak, and my solution, bum ball with this fly revolution. Naji Selassie speaking Spanish with the poppy, breaking bread with my niggas every year. The dream's bigger. I step off the yacht onto the dock. Walking seagulls, see how these birds flock. These dames is a nuisance. They got a mind full of nuisance. Gold diggers, they watching how I do this.
Oh, look at this. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at that. Every word about they mouth is look at this. Look at that. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at that. Every time they see me out, it's look at this. Look at that. But you suckers don't know, man. But still judge me. Have no idea what it took to become me. The shine, the home, the jewel, the cash started off with the world to my back. Take a snap of that. They taking shots, let me pose on them. Hold up, they taking shots, let me pose on them. Mad cause they hoes on them. Rose gold on them, money long, never fold on them. They taking shots, let me pose on them. Hold up, they taking shots, let me pose on them. Foes wanna pull four foes on them, but can't forget that they got they flow from them.
Cruising, just fucking dead, dude. Just annihilated. These motherfuckers can't even put a blanket on them. Sleeping on a fucking doggy mat.
Two doggy mats.
Nah, dude, you only on one right now. He's so fucked up. But he'll survive. Something to remember, like that day in September. Hmm.